there we have it. Here's the results. We got some broken blades, broken ferrules, whole lot of destruction. If you want to learn more about the Striker V2, go over to g5outdoors.com, check it out.